Two nuns have been rescued after 3 days stuck in an elevator in Rome. The women, aged 58 and 69, were from Ireland and New Zealand, respectively. They became trapped at a convent on Friday, which was then empty over the weekend. The nuns had no mobile phones and said their only means of calling for help was to pray.